In a bid to promote Swahili language in the different parts of the country, Vision Group has partnered with Kazi ya Vichwa, an organization that provides technical skills to the youth for the first edition.
Okay, we are going to do like this. Punch it! Punch again! Jab again! Jab again! Change!
Slated for 13th August, the launch that took place at Vision Group offices in Industrial Area has been graced by kickboxer Moses Golola, the director Kazi ya Vichwa Innocent Kafero, and students of Rose Pask Primary School. Simon Maseruka, on behalf of Vision Group, committed support towards the marathon.
Enako zomwezi zigenda kubera 13 omwezi ogwa August tugenda kuduka emisindi gibaita mubuna byalo. This time around ya kubunyisa Kiswahili tuongera okora makampani abantu basekinomu abantu muganda wanga bali eyo abakurembeze mujiba netu bunyisa oluswahili. Oluswahili muganda ange notegera mu just Kiswahili kidogo kidogo kabaka kumara.
The organizer, who also doubles as the director Kazi ya Vichwa Innocent Kafero, revealed that the marathon is aimed at collecting money that will be used to reach out to different schools to spread the language.
The funds we are going to get out of the marathon are going to help us to run a project called Je Unajua Kiswahili. We are going to move all around Ugandan schools creating clubs for Kiswahili, and even we are going to get some centers around Kampala where people can come and study Kiswahili for free. Some simple Kiswahili. I call upon all people of different status come and support in the marathon 13th August. We are starting from Vision Group.
Moses Golola called upon Ugandans to turn up in big numbers for the cause.
This is Gola Moses of Uganda. Of course, today we have been launching Swahili language. Swahili language, it is now compulsory in schools and everyone. So those who Swahili lovers, on 13th August, we're going to be here at Vision Group where we are going to start the marathon. And I'm telling you, I'm going to be there because I'm going to take you through the workout. And I also propose that we should have a marathon workout. So those who believe that they can work out on 13th of August, we're going to start here.
Artists among the community expected to take part in the marathon.
I'm going to say exercise one and you say one.